When revisiting all these Battlefield releases, I almost forgot that Battlefield 5 existed. I haven't played much of this game, so I can't judge how good or bad it is. What I can do, however, is bring you an updated optimization guide video for it. So, without any further ado, let's get you geared up for some World War II combat. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpex Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpex Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpex Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Battlefield 5 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the LowSpex Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Aber doch, Matthias. Warum muss ich das Loch graben? Ich hab's schließlich nicht erschossen. Wir können tote Widerständler nicht einfach liegen lassen, oder?
Hört auf, ihren Liebling zu küssen und sagt, weg ist wie früher, nicht wahr, Schatz? Der junge Mann,
das soll nicht lachen. Ja, was?
Ja,
wie
darf man das machen? Nach und sagt, oh, entschuldige, ich hab an jemand anderen gedacht. Der junge Mann zieht sich am Morgen an und beschwert sich bei seiner Frau, dass in seiner Hose zwei Löcher sind.
Respektiere dein Gewehr, Kamerad.
Sie wirft deinen Blick darauf und meint es hier. Steck mal die Beine durch.